what would you do? I mean, what would you do? 1, 2, 3. Oh, coming at it like that. I think there's a one landing. Okay, now, over the last, since, in fact, the fall of 1981, five people, sometimes four, sometimes five, a pride of turtles, in fact, got together and wrote a lot of music and played it to the United States of America. I want you to give a Detroit welcome on bass guitar to Paul Martinez. We have the distinction of having with us one of the finest drummers in America today, from Pontiac, Michigan, Mr. Richie Haywood. And now, from the misty mountains of Wales, a man who lives in the land of dragons, witches, vampires, and in fact, I've gone to affairs with a few dragons. Mr. Jez Woodruff! He looks like somebody out of Spandau Ballet, doesn't he?
Yay!
On guitar, a warm, generous, emotional, creative genius. Would you welcome Mr. Robbie Blunt? We're going to pretend, for the sake of show business, to say goodnight. So, talk amongst yourselves. Goodnight.